Welcome back to our channel Girls Satisfaction. If you are new to the channel, hit the subscribe button and click the little bell to turn on the post notifications to get notified when a new video is posted. Once you do those two things, comment down below. On this channel we will discuss health, beauty, fitness and nutrition so you can fit into that fashionable dinner dress or if you are just looking to live a healthier beautiful life. In today's video you will learn the top 4 tips for body hair removing. Most everyone, man or woman, has some part of their body that they wish didn't have any hair, or at least not as much. Whether you want to get rid of unwanted hair on your face, back, chest, legs or all over your body, it's important that you find the right body hair removing method for you. Most people are aware that there are several different methods that can be used to remove unwanted body hair. You can shave it, wax it, use chemicals to get rid of it, get electrolysis or laser treatments. Each one of these methods will offer different levels of effectiveness, though none of them is truly what you'd call permanent, or at least not with just one session. In this video I'll give you more information on each of these methods as well as the pros and cons of each method. 1. Shaving. Easy, cheap, can be done at home. Not very permanent at all, most people will have regrowth within 24 hours, or less. Shaving can also leave skin irritated and razor burned. When hair grows back in the ultra-sensitive pubic areas it will be itchy and scratchy. 2. Hair removal creams, depilatory. Easy, pretty inexpensive, can be done at home. A little more permanent than shaving but can still result in sensitivity of the treated area. When using a depilatory make sure that you only use it on the part of the body it has been made for. Also, it's a good idea to take some cream and do a small test on an area of skin to make sure you don't have any allergic reactions before you apply the cream all over. Not all creams work well, some will work better than others. Make sure you do some research and find some reviews before you decide which cream is best for you. Depilatories are a great alternative for anyone who has a lot of places they want to lose unwanted body hair, such as whole body hair removal. 3. Waxing. Quick, easy, cheap, can be done at home. Waxing can also aggravate the skin but the redness will generally fade within a few hours. Waxing removes the hair at the root so the results will last up to 2 months for many people. If you want to have your waxing done by a professional, it's not nearly as expensive as some other more permanent types of hair removal. 4. Electrolysis and laser treatments. While not totally permanent, they will often last the longest of all the methods. The downside is that you will need multiple treatments spread out over several months. These methods are also very expensive. Unless you can commit the time and money for all the treatments you shouldn't consider this method, one or two treatments won't get you the results you want. Today the look that is popular is less body hair, for men and women. If you want to find the best method for body hair removing, the information in this video is a great place to start. Just make sure that whichever method you choose that you carefully follow all the instructions and/or doctor's advice. Check out the description for our recommended solutions. That concludes today's video on the top 4 tips for body hair removing. Thanks for watching and hope you found this video informative. If you did, go ahead and like, share and then comment what you liked about this video. Bye for now, see you on the next video.